Video looks like this with pix ratio set to 2. Touch the video icon. Go to the stereoscopic 3D mode menu. Change it to side by side. Now the 3D icon shows up. Touch the enable radio button. Now we have two OSD side by side. Touch the video icon again, the one on the left. Go to the stereoscopic 3D mode menu. Change it to auto. Now everything is side by side. Still perfect after changing TV channel. Closed caption, subtitle, looks great off picture. Happy watching.